Hey guys, hope you're fine. It's me. And yeah, was out yesterday night, basketball game, afterwards in a bar, and guess what? There were some girls, and yeah, joined us, got a lot of drinks, and just left. It was quite weird, but yeah, of course we paid everything. So okay, let's have some game. I'm sorry, still a bit coughing from the hangover. What's the task for today? 7 headshots, then we get 600 credits, 3 double kills, then we get 15 GP gold points, and 50 enemies with the small machine gun SMG, then we get 50 GP. So this is a valuable one, but we need to use this weapon. As I said, it's not my favorite, but yeah, that's the task, that's a contract, and our how's in English? Somebody who gives you employee, yeah, for our job. So he wants us to use that. And the cool thing is, then we will have 100 of 100 kills, and then we get here such an extra medal or like icon, and then the one here. So let's do this with this gun. Let's go to the game and do the headshots. Try to do the double kills, but that will be quite not so simple, quite difficult. And let's jump into, where's Terminal? I like Terminal 2. Terminal 1 is not that great. Terminal 2 is actually the best one. So actually we can sort by map. Let me go down to Terminal. Yeah, you see Terminal 2 is not on the list. That obviously depends on our level, because we are still level 5. So that Terminal 2 will be later on, I guess. Available later on. So lake is boring because there's only 3 against 3, and then it takes ages to fulfill this. So we go construction is empty. My goodness, everything is empty here, so we need a lot of players. Okay, let's take the site, but the ping is very bad, so we will be very problematic. Let's take this one. And it's team elimination. Perfect. Headshots and 50 kills with this weapon. 50 kills is about, I would say, 2 games. So pretty possible, yeah, in quite a few time. And this map's actually great, I like it. You can have distance shots, you can have close fights. It's quite great. Let's first see if there's somebody. Nope. The other one is a VIP, where is he? Oh, there is something, I guess. That was too slow. Yeah, my reaction tonight, today, would be a bit slow, because last night I got some drinks, and that has maybe some influence on my performance. But anyway. The VIP. Actually, I think I'm somewhere to the cross here. Ay, he's sniper, nice. Okay, let's do it again. Now we see where they are. Ah, it's a long way to go. Okay, yep. Yep! No more words. just a reflection of the graphics. Yeah, sometimes sniper is nice, sometimes it just takes too much time. So if you need a lot of kills, really get into the game, speed up things. Sniper is for people that have a lot of time. Yeah, that's why I don't like the weapon. You need really to be precise. Goes for a single shot, I think I will be better with that one. Now I wish I had a grenade and I could just... Okay, let's speed up things. Oh, they have a VIP. Let's see that, that's correct. Let's go for the VIP guy. Now we have to look out because there the other guys are and they can quite nice shoot us with the sniper. At least you got 4 kills. Oh, we have the VIP guy. Sometimes I don't get it. Alright. Oh, I have to reload. Fuck. Somebody fast? On the map? Yes. Shit, I was too slow. My goodness, I have to shoot a lot. What the fuck? There's a VIP, obviously. God, I cannot give him so many shots. And he's still standing. Left. Shit. That was somebody else. Would be nice to see the statistics of headshots. I mean, I see it on the right, we have 9 kills, but no, 0 of 7 headshots. Okay. That was VIP, so that's why it took so long. And he's still standing. Da-da-bum-bum-bum. That's sure not normal. That's actually what I don't understand in this game sometimes. You go behind the wall and still they can hit you. At least it feels like that. It feels like you are... They're kidding. It feels that you're sitting somewhere else. But still they hit you. But I heard there's something like band banging or something. Shit. That means you can hit through a wall and it's still hitting you, so maybe it's kind of those things. Hoppa. Obviously my gun is too far away, so I cannot, I don't have the full impact. I don't have the full impact because it's too far away. Ay, 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 ay. It's just time for a new gun. Yeah, my mouse is on 1200 DPI and obviously it's still too much in aiming, so I should really go down more. Actually, in the beginning I played with 1600, I thought it's good to be fast and quick, but in aiming, it's quite bad. So now let's go from behind, because, yeah, well, they don't expect it. At some point, first of all, we check that there's nobody coming, then we can go from the top, and then sometimes around the corner, we slow kill one of us. Okay, there's one guy. Why don't... I don't get it. Is this a VIP or am I stupid? Why do I hit him so many times and he's still standing? I mean, it's kind of impossible. I don't... Well, that was obvious. I mean, sometimes there is armor. They have the armor here, but... That's actually just in levels later on. Line shooting. Ah, again this one. What he's using, but he seems to be really hard to kill somehow. Okay, my team did work. And I definitely need another gun. This gun is not. Sometimes, as I said, it works before. Oh, somebody else, no? I don't see. Hey, he was behind. Alright, alright, alright. Two headshots, five to go. Five more to go. We got 12 assists, 4 long shots, and 2 headshots. It's not that bad, but it's also not that great. Oh, the best guy got the rage. Okay, cool. So we are here, position number 4. Alright, we started later. So there's also a reason why we are like a bit worse. Oh, we got some extra points, and the server's restarting. Cool, we got one on 40. We still need... 36% we got. Which is 18? No, wait. Half is about 25, 20 I think. And 5 more headshots. Okay, let's do it. Let's take another map. And for the next game, because I cannot change it now, during the recording, for the next game I really change my mouse DPI to be able to change to switch in the game. Sawmill, we could do the sawmill, it takes so much time. Let's do interchange. And it's deathmatch, which means maybe there should be more kills in total. Oh no, I got the other gun. Oh, that's why. That's what I said in one of the old videos. You have to click here, you have to click on the save button, and then this is preset for every game. Okay, now again. Let's take the sawmill. Here, 11 people. 11 is good. Yep, even if it hadn't been the VIP guy, he would be dead, but... Okay, they killed him. I think we have the queen. The VIP is at first. Yeah, take this. Situation, you can turn, you can try the long shot, but sometimes it's just better to run away. Depends. There's somebody at the house, I guess. I heard something. Here we go. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. 8 shots left. 2 shots. Okay, cool. Third headshot. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, get a bit closer. Okay, faster. With this gun. This is obviously an automatic. Like. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. And you see, sometimes they don't listen. They listen to these footsteps, but they are not watching to the map. So they guess, ah, it's one of us. If they would look to the map. Ah, so finally I'm warmed up. One shot. Nein, only one shot left. Ah, that's been a double edge. So I guess they will respawn close to the house, or at least they will run there. And now I don't do the mistake I did last time, going too close to it and dying by myself. Shit. Shit! Ah. Watch your defense. Watch your defense. Where is he? Still alive? Shit. Mostly I think they go here. I need to reload in this moment. So now we go for silent walking. And let's have a look if here's somebody on top. Actually, it's a nice position for sniping, because especially if they run all after the queen, the VIP. They're just standing here. Checking out where the guys are. On the other hand, as soon as somebody sees you, they will try to get you. And furthermore, the VIP is over there, so at the moment it's not the best position. We should actually go upstairs and protect our guy. He's totally alone. Ah, this game is really great. It's really, really great. Ah, there was one guy. Come on. Head. Ah, 40-5. Now we have a good match. Did we get our headshots done? If I see it right on the right, we have this green check mark there. And with the reloading, you really have to wait until the end, because if you don't wait totally, if you make another action in between, you're done. Shit, there's none of us. Yup! Nice one. Okay, let's give him some soda. Actually, I don't like to be inside here. Okay, still, we have 50 to kill, we have 30 done, so 20 to go. I will do this in the next video, because I think now we're already on 20 minutes or something. So I just stop here and start again. But, or can we, or should I keep it playing? I'm not sure at the moment. You know what, I keep on playing and do 20 kills, do the contrary, then it's fine. So we go upstairs, kidding? A bit early. I think they spawn. They stung me there. So you're slowly approaching. Yep, 18 more to go. So that was actually 2-1. Yeah, we play again some bit more offensive, just to get the points, the kills. Ah, yes. I hear the VIP. Oh, why? Is this gun so weak? This gun is so weak on distance, I cannot believe it. Why is it so weak? Last fitness. Yeah, that was a mistake to go close. I should have been making behind the... behind the thing. Shit. Dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, I like to have this big machine gun that's going to the VIP guy and killing the 45 shots in a row. Another gun I could shoot like that, and I only had like... inside? No. That was a lucky shot. Where's this guy shooting and shooting at him? I don't see him. My goodness. My goodness. Yeah, it's all about orientation. All about orientation. Let's get closer, let's do the last 11 kills. Double! Cool, we got one star from the silver stuff. So I think there's somebody... Yes. Make this on the mirror. be one guy fast. Yep. So on top, all the other guys taking their position. He's going there. Oh, he's still here somewhere. Ah, yeah, he's here also. I just said that game just makes great emotions, and when I say I hate it, it's more like, yeah, it's more like, it's like play. So, on the map, where is he? He's straight in front of us. That's down. Health was too low. Much too low! And we need four more to go. Yep, I put the thing in the night. Nice work, my teammate. Where's the other one? Nice work, nice work. Oh, I'm gonna use the handgun. And the long shots are. Yeah, I mean, long shots are not very easy with them. Alright, we got this, by the way, we got this. Now that would be next step would be two double headshots, and then we need two players close to each other. Actually, Terminal awesome for this purpose. Terminal 2, there are so many players running in one floor. Currently, I'll show you later on when we reach the next level and can access the site. But for now, yeah. I mean, we got one double kill, and everybody, but everything was quite close. I told you, with another gun, this gun is not so well because it's a beginner gun, even if you have to pay for it normally. Yeah, so I should go for the single shot. I should go for the single shot. So when's 6 minutes to go? Okay. It's a bug. I told me I have the thunder on the right, but I don't have. Ah, here we go. So actually I reloaded and I clicked Q to change the weapon. But so reload didn't finish and it doesn't help. So now I reload it. And we go a bit in behind, because normally they look in this main area, and if you're on the side, you're not that visible. I guess there's someone. Let's take some time. Nope. Yeah, and to sniper with such a gun that we have now, this SMG. I don't actually know why it's a small machine gun. With this gun, it makes no sense because the impact is so low. Close combat, but why don't I see him? If you don't know where somebody, one advice is to stand still and to see the movements. And then become closer. I mean, not closer, but you hear it. Yeah, you see it. Be a nice sniper position here. Shit. I think he's killing me now. Yeah. Better position. Somebody with a shotgun. Yeah, but this gun to kill a VIP is not that easy. You saw, I was already behind the tank. But nevertheless, it's showing me. It's showing me. I mean, it's killing me. It was 987, so actually, that's not realistic. So now we have the problem that this guy has a lot of power, a lot of health, and we give him a lot of headshots. So I don't know, for kills maybe, I mean, they're still trying to do the double grenade? No. Actually, we don't have to use this gun anymore, you can go for the handgun. Even if it's not that strong, it's more precise. Close distance, I can cross the dead one. He had a support of another guy. So that's a question, if you're close to the guys, should you first... Nice, I'm VIP. Question is, should I first go for the VIP or for the other one? Logical point of view, you should go for the other one. And I wasted two magazines. That's VIP. Why is he not looking to the map? I mean, shit. I actually would like to see my guys coming and supporting me. Reload. One guy is on top left, I saw him already. So in this case the house now is good for hiding, but I have no weapon for long shots. Wow, nice listing with me. What place did we get? Third place. But we got a nice rate. Two kills and just one death from us. Long shot 6, double kills 1. So we didn't get this one. But at least one kill. Okay, this guy has 14 kills, 27 kills, 30 kills. Actually, he's quite good. I guess those guys got the VIP kill. So let's give him a vote. Got some special stuff, 10 golden coins, 1000 credits, 1 SP, exit match. Perfect! And now we can even buy other guns, and we don't have to use that anymore, and go for the nice shotgun. We got 3 SP, and we can go for getting a skill now. 6 points to mobility of main weapon, yes. But as I said, sometimes it's very nice to have a grenade, and all the pros are mostly using grenades. So we should go get close to it. And the grenade is somewhere here. This is a grenade we have to pay. We could actually buy that one. EFD grenade. Okay, actually that's 200. But there should be... yeah, here, this one. 10,000 credits and 3 SP. 1 EFD grenade. And we need this one. And to reach it, you see this line here. We have to unlock that one. And that one we cannot unlock. Why? Because we have to unlock this one. So it goes, as you see, step by step. And actually I'm wondering now, if we get this one, right? And we get this one, do we have 2 grenades then? That's quite interesting. So, yeah, we need 2 more SP. And I don't know if I should use those 200 golden points now to get the grenade. I mean, we are just, from this grenade, we are only 2 SP, 5 SP distance. I mean, 5 SP we have to gain, then we can get this. So maybe 200 GP we should use for something else, for weapons or stuff. So, I don't know. I'm not sure. Alright, we got some progress here. We did the job, and actually we can go for the double kills with this gun now, because that is much easier to get the double kills. But for now, for this video, that's enough. Thanks for watching. You're great, guys.